We should not have a problem finding the book of Romans since we've been in it for quite a while. I'll be reading chapter number 7, and I will be reading verses 2 through 6. No, it says 5 in the bulletin. I'll be reading verses 2 through 6. This is Romans chapter number 7. Say amen when you have it.
Amen.
I heard two amens, so that means some of us don't have it. We had homework in the church, and our homework was to make sure when you come to church, what should you have with you?
Bible.
It's your Bible, including the children. So make sure we have our Bibles. So I will be reading from the King James Version into the hearing of God's Word. Romans chapter 7, verse number 2. For the woman which has a husband is bound by the law to her husband so long as he liveth. But if the husband be dead, she is loosed from the law of the husband. So then if, while her husband liveth, she be married to another man, she shall be called an adulteress. But if her husband be dead, she is free from that law, so that she is no adulteress, though she be married to another man. Wherefore, my brethren, ye also are become dead to the law by the body of Christ, that ye should be married to another, even to him whom is raised from the dead, that we should bring forth fruit unto God. For when we were in the flesh, the motions of sin, which were by the law, did work in our members to bring forth fruit unto death. But now we are delivered from the law, that being dead within, we were held that we should serve the newness of spirit and not in the oldness of the latter. May the Lord add a blessing to the readers, hearers, and doers of his word.